separation units and a liquid natural gas unit out of Miles. I've been with BOC almost 2 years now.
Right. Yep. Any knowledge you got can give him, Richard can then write really good curriculum to train your workforce.
The road at Eagle Farm campus. And my background in renewable energy, so if you don't mind.
Storage currently of hydrogen projects and how
projects for downstream business. Yeah, we are actually neighbors.
Yeah. What it's going to look like, and putting the kind of structures in place for the working groups. Got some events coming up, so that's one part of it. Also run the host the Exploring Hydrogen podcast. So Chris was one of the early guests on the podcast series. So that's going pretty well. Yeah, and my day job is with Stellar Recruitment, so we